Vosh Wound Solution is a safe, effective hypochlorous acid solution used to treat a variety of wound, burn, and skin conditions. Vosh exposes the wound to the highest concentration of hypochlorous acid while providing a neutral pH level in the skin, ideal for healing. One protocol is using Vosh as a packing dressing. Clean wound with Vosh and pat dry. Pour Vosh onto gauze, then squeeze until no longer dripping. Place Vosh-soaked gauze on wound and cover with a dry adhesive dressing to hold the gauze in place. Vosh dressing should be changed at least twice per day. It may be necessary to re-soak dressing with Vosh to prevent unintentional trauma to granulating tissue. Vosh can be used as a wound soak. Apply gauze dressing saturated with Vosh directly to wound and soak for approximately 5 minutes. Laboratory studies have shown a 5-minute soak with Vosh has the ability to disrupt 90% of biofilms. Remove saturated gauze and wipe wound bed with fresh Vosh-soaked gauze. Pat the peri-wound area dry. Vosh may help loosen any non-viable tissue or debris through the process of soaking. Use Vosh at each dressing change. Vosh can be used with negative pressure wound therapy as the instillation fluid. Use the provided hang tab. Fold it out and hang on device arm by raising and rotating the arm 180 degrees. Lock into place. Take irrigation tubing and spike Vosh bottle. Open vent to allow airflow. Then place bottle into provided cassette and change as needed. If you have any questions, please reach out to SteadMed Medical at 855-888-8273. Or email us at info@steadmed.com to be placed in contact with your local representative.